accept the decision of the final score, where India has beaten Japan with one goal to nothing. These are old friends, Sunil and Sir Tanaka, just saying hello. This is what friendship is all about. And the score here at the Hero Asia Cup, Jakarta 2022, is 1 to India and 0 to Japan. And here are the highlights of the match between India and Japan. So on the right movement by Uttam Singh, outfitting two players, and then being challenged by four, right to find Rajkumar, who then slotted in the first goal for India. Very balanced, very composed, clever to use the space, and a very untimely slip to Rajkumar, who was ready to just pounce, score that very important first goal for India. And later on, Parthi Selvam getting another opportunity, trying to push, but then by then Takashi Yoshikawa has already recovered. Look at the goalkeeper coming out, and then on the second attempt recovering, and then making a second save, defending the Japan goal. And Sunil gets a ball, moving in, and does a cutback pass, and then in this attempt, Rajkumar makes an attempt, but a little too high, out of the goal. There was a slight deflection by the Japanese defender, and then later Uttam tries to make a tap, but not enough for that tap to go with the goal. Japan tried so many movements, and here they did a set piece, but then India's captain Virendra Lakra was ready to intercept the ball when India's so Indian players seem to be very happy. This very young Indian squad seem to be very happy celebrating that win. And here are the match statistics. India had two penalty corners, while Japan had seven. Both didn't seem to score. Possession wise, 56 for India, while 44 for Japan. 12 circle penetration for India, 11 for Japan. 10 shots at goal, 9 for Japan. Well, in terms of cards, India had two green and one yellow. And let's go down to Raman at the presentation.